There's a place in Vancouver that the loggers know well. It's a place where they keep rock cut and whiskey to sell. They also keep borders and they keep them like hell. And the name of that place is the Grand Hotel. In the Grand Hotel, when the loggers come in, it's amusing to see the proprietor grin. He knows they've got cash and he'll soon have it all. Come along, boys, have a drink, you will hear Tommy call. Oh, the bartender laughs as the money rolls in. They drink beer and whiskey, champagne, rum and gin, till they all get so boozy that they can't drink no more. And the loggers lie scattered all over the floor. There's a place in Vancouver that the loggers know well. It's a place where they keep rock and whiskey to sell. They also keep orders and they keep them like hell. And the name of that place is the Grand Hotel. You missed, that'll be 4 bits more, and a $4 meal ticket good at the bar, and a pass back to camp on the old Cassia. There's a place in Vancouver that the loggers know well. It's a place where they keep rot-gut and whiskey to sell. They also keep borders and they keep them like hell. And the name of that place is the Grand.